What's up, guys? It's Carly here with Off Leash Canine in the Motor City. This is my newest board and train. This is a 7-month-old golden retriever, as you can see. Her name is Daisy, and she comes to us for a multitude of reasons. She's a leash puller, as you can tell. Her owners can't really handle her. She's a lot to handle. She gets super, super duper excited. She jumps. She's really abrasive. She's too excited when people come in. She charges their electric fence line. And right now she's acting pretty calm, but we did have a long car ride, but you can definitely see the leash pulling. So what we're gonna do for our owners in the next 2 weeks is we're gonna make her perfect so that they can handle her. So right now we're gonna go through and see what she knows. Daisy, come. Come here, Daisy, come. Good girl, good girl. Can you sit? Good girl. Can you go down? Down. 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 You can do it, down. 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 Ready? Go. Good girl. Go. Come on. Come on, good girl. Daisy. Hey, sit. Daisy, sit. Can you sit? Can you sit? Good girl. So you can see she knows some stuff. She's got a little bit of the basics down, but in the next 2 weeks, we're going to make her perfect for her owners. Wait, little girl.
And Daisy, sit. Sit. Good girl. Look at this. She's a... We've been gone a long time, and she got trained while we were gone, and now she's like a different dog. She's not jumping all over me. You're not jumping on the couch. We still love each other, but she's a good girl. Daisy, down. 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 Oops, she's confused. She's confused. There you go.
Good girl.
Good girl. Look at that. She would have been leaping over the couch a couple weeks ago, so we're really, really happy with the results of her training. And would recommend canine.
Off-leash canine.
Off-leash canine. Sorry, my own brain.
That's okay.
To anybody, look at her. She says she's being so good. We're very, very happy.
I can't believe she learned all those commands. There's like 6 or 7 commands, and she executed them beautifully, even though it's wet and cold outside. She was a good girl.
I think she's learned them better than we have. Okay.
Yeah, we need boot camp, not
there we
the dog.
Go. Yeah. Thank you, Carly.
Thank you.
It's wonderful.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.